Two people were shot at a ball field near Temple University this evening. It happened at 11th and Cecil B. Moore Avenue around 6 o'clock. Police say children were playing football and St. Joe's Prep students were practicing lacrosse when an argument broke out in the stands. Someone pulled a gun and shot a 35-year-old man in the hip and a 36-year-old man in the hand. They're both in stable condition right now. At the moment, no one has been arrested.